A Fort Pierce man is in jail after deputies discovered he transformed his brother's home into an elaborate marijuana grow house.
Angela Rozier is live at the sheriff's office. And Angela, police say the suspect admitted that he started growing the pot because he lost his job.
That's absolutely right. As a matter of fact, the sheriff, Kim Mascara, says not only did he admit that, but he also gutted out that grow house. He also installed special lighting and special reflective material on the wall right in front of his neighbors.
That's news to me.
You didn't notice
anything?
I'm not surprised. You're not?
No, not really.
Well, Dean Raley says he pretty much keeps to himself. And when he heard the man who rents just two doors down from him turned his home into a grow house, well, he wasn't surprised at all.
It's dangerous. It's bad. But when law enforcement can't do anything, they can't keep track of this stuff. They don't have enough police officers now to patrol this area.
But detectives with the St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office were able to track down this house, and the sheriff says it's thanks to an informant.
I believe somebody tipped off our special investigation unit, and they followed up through their investigation and discovered it was a grow house.
Deputies arrested David Sullivan at his Fort Pierce home Wednesday.
What did you see?
Just all the cars making the bust, all the SUVs, you know, all the paddy wagons coming in, the vans coming in, taking everything out of the house.
He's accused of turning the home he's renting from his brother, who's out of the country right now, into a grow house. These are photos taken by the sheriff's office. They say more than 200 marijuana plants were found inside.
On average, a plant like this historically produces about 1 pound of marijuana per year, and they sell it for, on average, $2,000 a pound.
You can see the elaborate setup, and you can also see plants resting on boxes of Huggies that were stacked up against the wall.
He got into the business because of a back injury that prevented him from working legitimately.
It's going to happen again. There ain't nothing you can do about it. They can't stop it. I'm sorry. If the economy was better, you'd get it better. I mean, these people ain't got no jobs. They got to make some money somehow.
And the sheriff said Sullivan, who is married with two children, lived about a mile and a half from that grow house. He also says that he admitted to deputies that he ran that grow house, and he said he also expected to be arrested. Coming up at 6, I'll tell you why one neighbor told us he suspected something was going on, but why he didn't call deputies. Reporting live in Fort Pierce, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.